Legends in lockdown. Icons in isolation. But like everyone else, they're just like us. These are the Super Divas.
Welcome to my home. Yes, it is I, the Greek diva, Arianna Uniboobolos, here in lockdown in Greece. Yes, I welcome you. I hope I have something to help you through these terrible times that we are all going through at this time. I have some tips about how to keep in perfect physical shape. It's not enough just for me to keep my voice in beautiful condition. No, my body is the temple. This is how I am able to go from opera to opera to opera, from Lab OM to working with Rimsky-Korsakov. Oh yes. Now join with me, please. Well, I have the simplest workout. I do this every time I go and sing an opera. Here, a couple of tips for you. Of course, easy tips. You must take a little bit of water with you everywhere. I said 10, maybe 12 gallons a day will do the trick. Now you need to have the sweat to be, as I am on stage, you always see me like this. There is a reason, the sweat, it confuses the head. It's messy, very messy. There you have it, right there. Now, a sweat band, genius. So now, let me tell you. I walk over here, I prepare. You stretch your legs out, turn side here so you can see me fully, and let's breathe. And exhale. Now, of course, not only you can breathe as much as I have a huge lungs. Here we go. Legs apart, hand on the hips. Up tall and let us lean to the left and stretch. One, two, push, push, and up. Well done. Now breathe and stretch to the right and one, two, push harder, harder. Come on, daddy. And up. Brava, brava. And let's do a last breath. Here we go. And out. I bet you feel like new woman. I have to sit down. No. It's the lungs. They feel. No.